satisfaction.
Today I found my favorite surfboard from when I was 14 years old, and I was so excited because I haven't seen it in the past 5 years, so I thought I lost it, but right away I knew I had to clean it up.
I went to start scraping off the wax, and here I am putting my full force trying to get it off, and it would not go. It was almost like it was cemented onto the board, so I had to apply some heat to it. Then it started coming off a little bit better, but I've never experienced such rock hard wax. But after a while I started to get the hang of it and started to feel like I worked at one of those rolled ice cream places, and it actually turned out to be pretty satisfying. Then it got a little bit sad because I had to peel off my first sponsor stickers from when I was 14 and 15 years old, and you can clearly see how long they've been on there because of all the discoloration. If you don't know anything about surfing, to give you an idea, wax is usually pretty soft and sticky, and I can de-wax a board in 5 minutes. This took me 20, and by the end my arms were sore and I had the world's biggest wax ball that could be used as a weapon. After peeling off my last sticker, I used a hairdryer to get rid of any remaining wax, and then I flipped it over and forgot I painted this on it when I was 13. I want to paint something spooky or unique on here, so I'll draw whatever the top comment says in that genre, so come back tomorrow for that.
Are you ready for some sushi? It's Hiroki time. Oh, beautiful.
To the six where I really stay, baby.
Good.
Alrighty guys, yesterday I wasn't sure what I was in the mood for, but the weather was grey and cold and I knew I wanted something warming. I added some vegetables with rosemary, olive oil, salt and pepper into an oven tray and baked for 40 minutes. I then made a homemade pesto with basil, toasted pine nuts, garlic, olive oil, and parmesan. I mixed through and then added my vegetables to a saucepan and topped with stock. I blended until smooth and then took some sourdough bread, sliced, buttered, covered in my homemade pesto with cheddar cheese. I then toasted until melted through, added cream to the soup, seasoned with black pepper, and got stuck in. Pure satisfaction.